Now, dito naman sa next question natin, although the same lang yung nature ng problem na to sa previous one, sinali ko to kasi yung unknown dito is the uniform load. And then, yung binigay is the maximum tension of the cable. So, essentially, the same lang yung nature ng problem, but medyo kailangan ng analysis. So, 13 daw yan, distance from B up to the lowest point, and then the distance between supports vertically is 10 meters. And so if we'll draw a line here, this is 10 daw. So if this is 10, then sa lowest point natin, we have a distance of 3 meters. Saan galing yung 3? 13 minus 10. Yan. So, after this, we can apply Riesian proportion. So, sabihin natin that this is x patungo sa lowest point, and the remaining distance is 100 minus x. Yan. So, x is to a height of 3. So, x squared pala over 3. And then, 100 minus x square natin. This is to a height of 13. From this point patungo sa support at B. Yan. So, solve natin yung x. X squared over 3, and then equal yan to 100 minus x square natin divided by 13. Ay, hindi ko na change yung guess value. Buti na lang lumabas. So 32.45. So, if this is 32.5 meters, yung 100 minus x is, ano yan? 100 minus ants. Magiging 67.55. Yan. And so, alam na natin yung distances ng x. And then, diba, as discussed earlier, kung saan yung maximum tension, I mean, kung saan yung mas malaking horizontal distance, dyan yung maximum tension kasi mas malaki kasi yung value ng weight. So, mas lalaki din yung resultant. So, yung Tmax pala na 400 kN, it occurs sa side na to. Because 67.5 is larger than 32.45. So, if this is Tmax, and then this is 400, then we can analyze this part na lang, yung nasa right. So, ito. We have this cut, and then ito yung FH. Sorry, wait lang. FH yan, and then we have a uniform load of W, which is still unknown. Yan, so sulat natin, yan. So this is W. So yung resultant pala is W multiplied by the distance, yung 100 minus X is again 67.55. So W times 67.55. 55 yan. And then its moment arm going to be is half of this value. Yan. So first, alam kasi natin yung T-max, then we can form the triangle, diba? So ito yung W total or yung resultant. Ito naman yung FH. So we need two equations kasi meron tayong dalawang unknowns. So first kong gagawin is 400. Yan, multiply ko by, I mean, not multiply, but equate ko sa resultant ng ito, FH saka WT. So, W total is W times 67.55. So, I will square this, and then add ko yung FH. And then dapat, naka-square din yan. So, diba, we still have two unknowns. So, yung pangalawang equation ko, manggagaling sa pag-take ko ng moments about point B. So, let's do that. Sum up tayo ng moments about B. We have FH. Multiply natin by a distance of 13 meters. And then, let's equate this sa counterclockwise moment, which is W times 67.55, square natin, and then divide by 2. Yan. Ito yung moment caused by this force. Again, this is just the same by saying W times 67.55, the resultant, multiplied by half of this. Yan. So, pwede natin tong i-rearrange yung 13, ilalagay ko sa ilalim. So, tatanggalin ko yan. Ano na lang, retain na lang natin, and then I will just copy it again. Yan, FH. Lagay ko yung 13 dito. Yan. So, I can now replace this expression. Yan, so replacing that, I now have 400 equals square root of W times 67.55. This is squared. Plus FH. FH is W times 67.55 squared divided by 13 times 2. Yan. And then, don't forget to square the whole expression. So, masasolve na natin yung W. So, 400 equals square root of x times 67.55. Yan. Square natin. And then, plus W times 67.55 squared over 13 times 2 and square natin. So solve na solve natin yung W. So shift solve. Let's check the choices para alam natin yung realistic na guess value. So merong 2, 3, 4 and 1. So yung gitna niyan is about mga 2.5. So pwede yung guess value natin gawin natin 2.5. Yan. So, our answer pala is 2.127. So, letter A. Yan. So, lagay ko na lang. W is 2.127. Yan. Now, since alam na natin yung W, we can now solve the angle between the cable and the horizontal at the right support. So, at the right support, ito lang din yan. So, we have to solve theta. Yan, but madali lang kasi tangent theta is just equal to opposite over adjacent. So, opposite is WT. So, 2.127 multiplied by 67.55. And then divided by FH, which is, kailangan pa natin i-solve. Solve na lang natin beforehand. So, 2.127 yung W times 67.55 squared over 26. So, this is 373.29. Yan. Lagay na lang natin. So, 373.29. So, arctangent and then 2.127 times 67.55 divide natin by 373.29, we have 21.05. Yan. So, check natin. Ito pala, letter A. Yan. And then, yung length ng cable, still the same process. So, para madala, copy ko na lang to. Yan. Kasi, the same lang naman din yung solution. Papalitan na lang natin yung values. So, for L1, the value of x is 32.45. So, papalitan natin to. 32.45. Ito rin. 32.45. And then, the height is 3. Yan. Again, 3 yan para dito. Sa side na to, 3. And then, ito naman, this now becomes, 66.55. Tama ba? I mean, 67 pala. Sorry. Saka ito rin. And then, ito naman, yung height sa kabilang side is 13. From this point patungo sa support. So, gawin natin 13. Yan. And then, na-input ko na ito kanina. So, this will give you a value of 32.63. And then, ito naman, this will provide a value of 69.18 pala. Yan. But, hindi ko pa na-add. Try down natin. The total length is 32.63 plus 69.18. Yan. So we have 101.81. So, ito na yung sagot natin. Now, double ingat lang kasi yung 69.2, itong value na to, andyan sa choices. So, be careful lang. So, ito pala. Letter B.